It is March 25th, 2023, and things are swell today.